String length. To get the length of a string, use the length function. So A is equal to hello world. Here we have to count string and then we get the length. So H is 1, E is 2, L is 3, L is 4, O is 5, and then comma. Comma is also counted as 6, and dash is also counted. So 7, W 8, 9 O, R is 10, L is 11, D is 12, and exclamation mark is 13. So the total length of variable A is 13. Let's run and check. So what we calculated, 13, is right.